Young girls wrote to me. Everybody seemed to have